temporary ATM. It may be the future of money, and it's making its debut right here in Boston. New at 11, News Center 5's Mayor Saladin is live at South Station with the little machine that's getting a lot of attention, Mayor.
Eddie, this is the first public, fully operational ATM Bitcoin kiosk here in the U.S., right here at South Station next to Track 6. And on day one, it got a lot of foot traffic. If you've never understood Bitcoin, South Station just may be the place to learn.
So somebody can come up to our ATM and have Bitcoin 15 seconds later, and then they can go on our site and read tutorials about how exactly to use Bitcoin.
Kyle Powers and Chris Yim are former Wharton School classmates and the founders of Liberty Teller. This is their first Bitcoin ATM.
What is Bitcoin?
Bitcoin is the first decentralized digital currency. Call it internet cash.
It's as cheap as cash and as fast as a credit card.
It's a digital currency. So what a lot of people do is they create a digital wallet or an online wallet and they import their funds. So now I have it on my phone. Now I can access all my funds online.
But because this internet currency is still in its infancy, it's uninsured, unregulated, and still vulnerable to hackers. Bitcoin is also prone to severe price volatility. Worth about $13 last January, it peaked above $1,200 last year and is now trading at about $650.
I have great trepidation about using anything exchanged on the internet like that, especially where I see it potentially being offered maybe in stocks and other things, like a commercial money.
But a growing number of people are embracing Bitcoin world over, and we're seeing retailers sign up too, such as Overstock.com.
It's a no-brainer for them because they can take their fees from 3 to 5% with Visa or Amex and take it less to 1% with Bitcoin.
Now, last November, a U.S. Senate committee held its first congressional hearing on the future of Bitcoin. There is a lot of interest as to the future of Bitcoin and how it will affect international financial markets, commerce, and even crime. Live at Boston South Station, I'm Mary Saladin, WCVB, News Center 5.